Hey guys, this is John from Morph Market. Today we're launching a project that my team and I have been dreaming about for years. It's called Morphpedia, and it's a community-driven knowledge base of Herp traits. In this video, I'll give an overview, and in the next video, I'll show how you can be involved.
You can find Morphpedia on the Morph Market website, or just by typing in morphpedia.com. From here, we can choose the category we're interested in. Morphpedia provides a powerful interface for searching, sorting, and filtering traits. For example, let's filter to incomplete dominant. Let's sort by traits most recently proven. Pixel sounds interesting. Each trait has an article, which includes descriptive photos, key facts, history, details and appearance, related traits and combos, and of course, references. Because Morphpedia isn't the end of your learning, it's just the beginning. I invite you to go and try it out, or continue to the second video where I'll explain where all this information comes from, how you can be involved, and answer more questions.